Oh, and I'm sure the president will say this when he joins us in a bit. The president's very optimistic. He's very hopeful that some of these anecdotal results that we've seen around the country will prove out to be true. But I want to assure you, there's no barrier to access to chloroquine in this country. We're working to add to that supply even as we speak. We're working with companies like Bayer that produce vast amount of chloroquine. But at the same time, to your point, we are engaging in a clinical trial while we make this broadly available for off-label use, because we do want to take the opportunity, and we're doing that in New York State, to study the results of this so that we can better understand the impact going forward.
Have you been able to answer his question about whether or not you would take it if you felt you needed it, Mr. President?
I would follow the advice of my physician, and I would recommend that approach to every single American.
Harris has a follow-up now. Harris, go ahead.
Yeah, thank you, Bill. I just a couple of things for the Vice President.